was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. And then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowin' reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He blows it 8 to the 4. The boogie rhythm, he can't play a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He is some boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie-woogie bugle, he's as busy as a busy bee. He makes the company jump from 8 to the 4. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da 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 da. He blows it 8 to the 4. He can't play a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Sleep with Boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy Company B. A-toot, 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 the atoms do. He blows it 8 to the 4. In boogie rhythm, he can't play a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille.
Directly from their USO tour, that was Catherine Bradwell, Madison Smith, and Emma Colson.